my Simpson synthetic T3 knot. I had a couple people, you know, say that if they face lather, you know, it irritates their face. Well, you know, it did mine too with a Badger brush. When I switched to a synthetic knot, didn't have that problem. So if you have sensitive skin, I would recommend a synthetic brush. It's not going to agitate your face.